Longmire, founder and CEO of Medable, and really a star of the Silicon Valley health tech innovator generation. Medable is empowering patients to function as partners in the clinical development process.
Michelle, one of the promises of the technologies we're discussing is that they can make patients partners in research. Can you provide some examples of how that works in practice?
Great. Absolutely. I mean, I think that kind of to Craig's point, the opportunity for decentralized is it's not necessarily about a methodology, but I think it's more about a philosophy, which is how do we partner with patients on the entire journey, really taking into consideration the healthcare journey more broadly, and then how that can intersect with the clinical trial journey. So as a technology provider in the space, what excites me is my understanding of this as a physician. And how can we really deploy technologies that are going to partner with a patient in the way that technology has proven to be a partner in other domains? And you know, as a physician, I'm also kind of front and center to the number of limitations that the providers themselves have. And I think there's a really unique opportunity to harness the momentum of decentralized to really address some of these bottlenecks, to maximize the patient care, to maximize the opportunity for patients to participate in research, and to maximize the ability for physicians to provide care. And you know, I think what Craig was highlighting, to also provide the opportunity for research. So the way that we look at this as a technology company is decentralized opens this kind of journey landscape. It's no longer about point solutions where a patient comes into a clinic and you've got maybe an EDC system where you're just the clinicians entering data. It's about technology being a partner to the patient throughout that journey, and the technology serving as a fundamental bridge between these variety of touch points, from recruitment to the screening to the consent process, and then throughout that clinical trial journey. And I think, you know, if you look at decentralized and you say, let's make the patient the atomic unit, make it patient-centered versus site-centered, which is really decentralized is referring to the change from the center being the site to the patient, then I think that technology plays a really critical role because there's not one center at the site, but there's the patient is at the center and there's many different touch points. There are touch points that involve their home. There are touch points that involve community labs, community image centers, imaging centers. There are touch points that involve their regular physician. And then there's the entire journey of how we actually enable a person to participate in a clinical trial, capture data, and also provide care. So I think it's an inflection point when you look at the opportunity for technology to actually be more meaningful, to provide value as a partner to the patient, and to provide a critical infrastructure to facilitate a truly patient-centered research ecosystem. And I actually think, you know, myself as a physician, that technology is a critical aspect of the solution, one that actually is almost as important as the actual physician care, because it's the critical bridge throughout that entire journey. And it is kind of the essence of what enables us to make this patient centered. So we're in the infancy, I believe. This involves a number of challenges. One, you know, providing technologies and understanding the patient journey. I think the work Jen and her team is doing is critical to the technology actually being a solution and not a barrier. There are challenges around interoperability. You know, how if you're a patient who goes from your home to a CVS, then to your regular physician, and then into a clinical trial, how do we streamline the data across those various touch points? And then fundamentally, you know, how do we ensure that technology is providing safe and secure and high quality data across these various ecosystems? So I think, you know, again, this is really an inflection point in the role of technology becoming more of a centerpiece and a pillar. Still a lot of work to do, but I believe in collaboration with groups like Jens and DTRA and, you know, Hassan at BMS, we can really create those technology solutions that are going to provide an entirely new era of value to solving this problem of making clinical trials truly ubiquitous in access and something that patients are choosing to be a part of over the standard healthcare experience.